How credit card payments work. A seller has something a buyer wants. The buyer knows that paying by credit card has many benefits, including convenience, easy tracking, and security. Because the seller uses Authorize.net, she can accept all major credit cards. A credit card can be thought of as a promise to pay. When the seller finds out that the buyer can pay, this is called authorization. On behalf of the seller, Authorize.net contacts the bank that issued the credit card. If the transaction is authorized, the seller may request a claim on the buyer's line of credit. This is called capture. Authorize.net handles these combined steps in less than 3 seconds. Now the seller can hand over the goods and be confident that she'll be paid. But she still doesn't have her money. The process of transferring money from the buyer's issuing bank to the seller's acquiring bank is called settlement. Settlement occurs every night when banks connect to each other through a payment network. Authorize.net begins the settlement process by collecting the daily transactions and sending them to the bank. The payment network then handles the settlement. The buyer's money is now in the seller's merchant account at the acquiring bank. From here, the money is transferred to the seller's normal bank, and she can withdraw this money and use it however she wishes. Meanwhile, the bank that issued the buyer's credit card will post the charge. The transaction is now complete, and the purchase will show up on the buyer's credit card statement.